In this pro tip, we'll talk about how to move around your codebase without needing your editor tabs open. Often, when we're working in a codebase, we're only really using a small subset of files, and this is where recent files really shines. You can use Command and E on Mac or Control and E on Windows and Linux to access recent files. This is a list of files that you've accessed recently. You can think of it as your working context. You can type into the dialog to filter the results further, and you can use the arrow keys to navigate to the file that you want and then press enter to load it. You can also click on the right-hand side of any file to open it in a right-hand split. Using the same shortcut again toggles the checkbox on the top right to just recent files that you've edited. It's also worth noting that files shown with a green shade are tests, which is helpful to see at a glance. Recent locations is similar in that it's your working context, but it's most helpful when you have long classes and you're jumping around inside them. You can access recent locations with Command Shift and E on Mac or Control Shift and E on Windows and Linux, so it's similar to recent files, just with the addition of the Shift key. Again, you can filter the list, and again, if you use the same shortcut whilst in recent locations, IntelliJ IDEA will filter the list to just those locations that you've changed. The other top tip is that you can use recent files to access toolbar windows that don't have their own keyboard shortcuts, such as the build window. That's it, that's recent files and recent locations. You can use them to quickly move around your working context without needing anything else open in your editor. Thanks for watching.